everyone. Thank you so much for coming to our concert tonight.
My name is Diana Lee, and I first joined this orchestra almost 20 years ago as a student in this cello section. And it's funny, I see some Berkeley High students who I coach now in the audience tonight. I wanted to share some exciting events that are happening tonight. We are having a sweepstakes event in support of our tour this summer to Central Europe. And I feel like chance had it that I am the person standing in front of you telling you about it, because this will be many of these students' first tour with an orchestra to Europe. And when I was in high school, I actually toured with the California Youth Symphony to France. And funnily enough, we played Mahler 5. So I am beyond excited for these students to have these experiences. And I would love to ask for your support in helping to send them on this tour. The sweepstakes event will directly fund travel, food and lodging, instrument transportation and music rentals, and the prizes tonight. You guys came on the right night. Today there are three prizes. The first one is a brand new violin from Ifshin Violin. It's a J. Haida with a bow, a brand new case, and all the accoutrements, rosin and cleaning cloths and everything. The second one is a symphony package where you can pick which concert you want. You'll get four tickets plus champagne at intermission, plus a really, really, really nice pendant from Oaks Jewelers and an $100 gift card to Forest Music. So that's a symphony package. Both the violin package and the symphony package, both worth a couple thousands of dollars, will only cost $20 per entry, or six entries for $100. Finally, our most exciting prize, since we're going to Europe, we're also giving away a trip to Europe, either Paris or London, and those will be $100 per entry. If you look at the back of your program, there's a QR code with a giving link, and if you're interested in donating whatever you can to help send these students on tour, please follow the giving link, enter in all your information, and once you get to the receipt page, come join us in the lobby and exchange it for your entries for either the symphony package, the violin package, or the Paris or London trip. We will also take cash or check in the lobby, but act now, because we will be doing the drawings immediately following intermission. So after intermission, it's gone. Please join us in the lobby, and we'll see you soon. Thank you, everyone. Hi, everyone. Welcome back from intermission. Thank you for your enthusiastic turnout in the lobby. Without further ado, we're going to do all three drawings. Let's see. Let's start with the violin package. I'm going to start with Annika, our principal cellist. Here we go. Is there a number?
044035.
Woohoo! Awesome! Congratulations! Oh my gosh! Woohoo! I'm so glad I convinced you to. You can stay in your seat. I will get that to you at the end of the concert. I'll tell you where. But stay seated. All right, next up is our symphony package, and Jane will help us draw that. Number or name? Number, great.
540027.
One more time, it's 540027. Any takers? Yes? Woo! Awesome, okay, I'll tell you where in a second. All right, the moment we've all been waiting for. Just as a background, we have tickets in here for the Paris and London trip, thank you, Anna, from tonight, from last night, and from some of our online donations. So yes, I see a hand. No, I'm gonna go on. This is for a trip over Veterans Weekend of your choice to Paris or to London, and I'm going to ask our Orchestra GSI Sager to help us choose this grand winner. Awesome. Is it a name or a name? Okay.
Anne Branston.
Awesome. So for the number, for the tickets with names on them, they're actually, I don't think they're here tonight, but we will email them the information. So if you want the violin package, if you want the symphony package, please meet me in the lobby immediately following the Mahler for your prizes. All right, thank you everyone. I hope you enjoy the Mahler.
Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you.